This is a car show episode never heard before. It's Noah Gosek versus the universe itself. Oh boy, I cannot wait this. Mom has let me out of the house for the first time, so this is great. Hey guys, what's going on?
Hey, Lightning! How's it like being back in Radiator Springs since?
Hey, did you guys decide what we're gonna do? Since I have a competition to do that's only 2 years away.
The Xfinity series, right?
You wait the next few years and it's called the Nationwide series, Mater.
It's alright, if I can finally found you.
But if I can finally get that for you. Well, I don't think I'm gonna win this time. Chick, he already made my day go bad. This wouldn't have happened. Well, I have no suggestion. Online interactions wouldn't have supplied. Say, let's just go and see what I'm gonna do. This might be a slight chance, buddy. I guess you wouldn't have to know. Well, Mac, have you decided yet?
No. I haven't, just yet. I mean, you get through your races every year. But let me guess, the Nationwide series, right?
I already competed with that season since years ago.
I'll talk to you later.
Say, there's only one interaction left.
This may be a very tight thing.
Hey, morning, citizens of Radiator Springs. How can I help you?
Sure. I'd love to, but what's happening right now?
Am I getting strapped to a rocket again?
Are we gonna throw another supplies party?
Are we gonna tease Brent about his flowers?
Aren't we going to paint the moon again?
Am I going to escape yet? Am I going to hire TJ?
Am I going to, I'm out of ideas. I'm going home. But you're home. Whatever.
This doesn't look right. Where is Doc Hudson anyway?
Doc, what are you doing here, man?
Oh dear. It seems like poor start will come. Well, better late than sorry.
Huh.
It's me again today.
Well, nice day for a drive. Hey, what are you doing here? You reckless disregard for yourself.
Hey, I'm driving here.
Welcome to some shaved ice. How can I help you? Pizza, anyone?
Oh.
Yes, pick up a letter for Lightning.
I'm gonna have to say it for yourself.
Yes.
I'm gonna have to pick up that letter.
Hey, Mac, how's it going?
Good. Good so far, anyhow.
Hey, Lightning. What's going on?
Oh, nothing much. Just...
Do you have a check?
Of course. And I'm gonna have to pay that.
Soon?
Yes, soon.
Mail has arrived for Lightning McQueen.
Alright, Major, get out.
Sally, get in here.
Why?
Because there's mail for you.
A young boy in a street. A young boy in a street? Is that young Noah?
Sure, Stickers. You might be familiar with young Noah.
Who is young Noah?
That young boy in the street.
Oh.
I'm gonna call everyone on the search mission. So they will see. Zelly, get out of here. Lightning, get out of here. Doc, stay in here. Okay, here's the plan.
Hi, Lightning. What's the fizz?
There's something. So, anyone want to go see what young Noah's up to? Yeah! Woo! Alright. Okay, roll call. Sarge.
Here.
Fillmore.
Here.
Ramon.
Here.
Flo.
Here.
Sure.
Red.
Here.
Lizzie.
Here.
Luigi and Guido.
Here.
There.
Great.
Now, Doc, you want to join?
Sure.
I'm glad.
Great. Let's get in.
Good for you.
It's all right. You can get in fast.
Alright, let's do this.
Leroy!
Hey, he fits.
Young Noah, here we come.
Young Noah, we meet again. All of you generals go in the other room and stay here. Doc, Mater, Sally. Well, what a perspective way. Now, let's get on with the discussion.
I will definitely help is important.
So for myself, I've given other people some advice.
Including you, Stickers?
Yes, Sally. Including me. But who are we gonna find there? And it's not how I wanted to reverse the Eastern Seaboard, and how I wanted to reverse anything. And what you're gonna do today is morally illegal. No, but this will be a different perspective.
But Lightning, this is outrageous. You can't hire anyone.
Of course I can hire anyone. But you, Doc.
What?
If there is any way I can save young Noah and find him. Are you sure this is right, Lightning? I got a call.
Excuse me, Mac. And well, come on, Mac. This is Doc Cutts and you're hauling here. It's Stop with the World Breakers, people. Oh, Mac. I need help.
Well, absolutely not.
We're gonna drive straight through here. Straight through? But may I remind you, that's a little too late. Well, come on. We need to get here before young Noah disappears. But I'll know what you're thinking. Of course, they'll work with you. All day long.
We have reported to the other room fast. And what are you guys in for? It's Joseph for rehab.
Joseph for what? Anything but that young Noah? That's something you don't see, but who is young Noah anyway?
You'll just wait and see.
Hey, when did you see that?
That's young Noah on the roof. Come on, let's get him.
Before it's too late yet.
There's Lightning. And where is he at?
He's getting closer, man. Mac, pull over.
What? Now?
Now.
There he is.
Lightning, that home dog right there.
Yep, that's me.
Where are you heading?
We're heading to find you. I'm right here.
Well, long time no see, but I have a sort of feeling that this...
I would have usually fixed that by now, and sure.
Okay, people.
What's this? TJ, you're here. Lightning, you're here too. What's gotten into you, Lightning?
Oh, nothing much. Me and young Noah.
That good flipped up thing.
But I'm newly registered. I'm free to do that. But you've been free to do that since...
Ow. And now we're back to human resources.
So what do you say? Want to get back with us?
Sure. We will.
All right. Let's get going.
I'm watching you. And let's get this.
Hey, an old building. Wonder if I can get there. Huh. I didn't see.
Excuse me. Sir, aren't you a little young to, see this old building?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Great.
What's wrong? No, we're gonna be late.
It's okay.
Old building. I see. Noah, what are you doing?
I'm checking to see if there's a... Whoops. That was never meant to happen.
We made it. Where's Lightning? He's still with Noah. Max, crank this thing in. Let's get going. Okay.
It's crumbled, meaning it's... Noah, please get... I should be chosen for somewhere. Chosen for what? And why, thank you. Well, we would have saved you anyway. Hey, look, there's Chick Hicks. Chick Hicks? Where? Somewhere against this universe. Help, please. Someone's gotta help me now. Hold my spoiler. Okay, I got it. Here I go. No. Good thing I'm still here. Long live Team Radiator Spray. Where are we? We're in somewhere particular. I don't see anything particular. Hello? Anyone? Nemesis? Chick Hicks? I never. Hello? Anyone? Get it. Well, Noah, I'm sure we're lost somewhere. But hey, somewhere along this, you're in for a ride. In for a ride? Would you like to go with me? Well, sure. This is someplace even worse than why are we here? No one's here. And the only nemesis I have is Chick Hicks. But what about Candace Stinger El Machismo? How did you know? I've seen the RSN broadcast. Oh. Now, Mr. T's and Curls, do you have any meaning that you will leave us all here? All here? Just all of us here? Not all of us here, but I wish I could just forget of you. What? Forget of me? I never expected you to be a good guy anyhow. Well, I am a good guy. Nobody cares.
I can't believe Lightning betrayed us.
Wait, Lightning didn't betray us.
It wasn't that special.
But where is Lightning anyway? Back! Pull over!
What? Now?
Now! Dude, what is going on here?
Do you know Penny?
Yeah, I do know her, but... Me and Chick signed a peace treaty. It hadn't worked.
Well...
Me and Penny had made through crashes.
Ooh, wow. Except she was involved.
Poor Penny. I wish I was here to see her more than you. Most fans like me more than Penny.
What happened to Penny?
Anything.
Don't you know Lightning?
I've been lost here. Yeah, me either. I wish we could...
Ooh, an old abandoned building. Sweet. Oops. What's in there? Get in, Flo, get in.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, woof! Ah!
You made invisible paint.
Oh.
Flo, there you are.
Oh, where am I?
Well, where are you? We're somewhere particular. And yes.
Sure. I just want to go.
You just want to go? Great. And yes, that's about you, Lightning. That's about you. Now let's return. But no, there's no way out. There is a way out. But that's it. Whoa! Noah, where are you?
Well, Lightning, it's just you and me.
Don't go near this.
Whoa!
Well, looks like I'm all alone. It's about time I break away from there. About time.
So what is this place?
This looks familiar.
We must have gone through a portal. Universe portals.
Universe portals? What are they?
Universe portals, old lady. Have it happening in the universe a long time ago.
Wow, how did you know?
Oh, I'm a man of science. Okay, Flo and young Noah have disappeared. So, it's possible that, officially on record, I'm the only one who's still there. If only there is some way I can get out of here at last.
Alright, now we people need to settle. And find Lightning at once.
Find Lightning, but what about my baby, Ramon? Flo.
Okay, her as well. But where'd she go?
Maybe she gone through that portal too.
Tone dear, that sounds strange.
Yeah, it is.
Welp. For our duty, Sarge, since we defeated
Captain Patch, I knew it. And we shall no longer suffer from the obnoxious Reed
Mac report.
Just stop with the wall breakers, kid. I'm the old Mac, I can't drive that faster.
Since Lightning McQueen is lost, he is nowhere to find.
Well, absolutely, Doc. There is only one way left, and we could save him.
Now I gotta warn you.
There's gotta be a little T-Rex there.
Sheriff, have you even spent the whole day digging out piracy?
Now, Charlie Cargo, what ridiculous question is this?
Sheriff, piracy is no run.
And piracy is no ride.
Piracy is not number uno.
Piracy is not fashion.
Piracy is discipline.
Piracy is no treaty.
What Red will say, piracy is a fire. And what I say, piracy is no law and slow.
Piracy means no backwards driving.
Then piracy means no guests allowed.
Gron doesn't pay for us. We gotta save Lightning at once.
First of all, where are we kidding?
I can't believe this. This place is so useless. Maybe I need a... Mac.
You're here too? Yes, and we got into the portal unknown. Oh, these are one of these universal portals. How did you know? Young Noah told me. Oh, I brought some of your friends along so they can get you out. Get me out? How honest.
Lightning, there you are. Then where's Flo and young Noah?
They kind of disappeared to another dimension. Now, come on. Onto the portal we go. I'm backing up as close as I can, sir.
Yes.
Oh. Sorry. That was never supposed to happen.
It's us 20 years back. Now I'm gonna have to try to tell you.
Did you hear that? There's another way. Bustling, 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 bustling. It's gonna be D. Oh, man, this place is rotten.
Okay, be honest. Why is the ghost of that mummy here? Secondly, it all went to waste to me.
Oh, how cool!
Well, it's dark.
Mac, gotta get back here before.
Hey, there's young Noah and Flo.
There you guys are. Come on, get in the trailer.
Well, just hold it. Oh, I want to take a look at this good universe one last time.
It's sort of dark, and I hate it when this secret dark happens.
Trash isn't epic. Hey, no, we gotta go. They're going crazy. They're gonna have to fire me if you get in the truck right now.
But, Mac, just hold it. Please.
Will you be here? Let's go.
Come on, Noah, just get in the trailer. That's right, dude, let's go.
This doesn't look like that anyway.
How long are we gonna get here? Oh, it's just about time. Let's just say.
Hey, aren't we supposed to, get back to where we had started? Yes, buddy. I mean, sure. But officially, on record, I tried anything to you. We are just epically.
And look at this, we're going in another portal. And now we're in another universe.
What other universe? The one that's the blue universe. Okay, first of all, no one can see us. Second of all, how long have we been away? Let's get to another portal.
This is the cement universe. So, no, we live in the 3D universe. Also known as third dimensional universe. Well, get us out. So what's this? The flower universe. Well, that's nice. AKA the bee universe. Get us out.
And now we're home. Hey, where's Radiator Springs?
Radiator Springs?
Sage Vanderspin, Krusty Roder, you guys are here too?
Yes, we've been here since.
Yeah, Jeff Gorbett and Todd Marcus hired us.
Hey, Lightning, good to see ya. Well, how awesome is this, young Noah? Well, it's us against the entire universe thus far.
Ooh, an entire universe. Can we go?
Sure.
But we're in another universe.
So are we. This is our universe.
But it's different.
Or we take over the world.
Okay. Where Captain Patch takes over the world.
That didn't happen. It happened where you took over the world. Well, I'm part of the entire empire, that is.
I object.
Me either.
Mac?
You're here. I can't believe you guys.
So, Mac, you're great, huh?
Yes. Yes, I am.
But you look like a clout.
Did you hear that, guys? Clout.
Sure.
You know what they say. Say, guys,
we need you in conditioner.
What is going on by conditioner?
Hand cycle!
Yeah, let's go, Todd.
Damn, let's go, Jeff!
Now, yeah, let's get going.
Okay, we got a plan. Some ridiculous plan.
What's the ridiculous plan there?
Chick Hicks has fired us the whole time.
And what about Switcher?
Stinger, you know, right?
Wow.
Anyways, he died.
Really? Whatever for?
Well, it wasn't that long.
Now I decided I can keep myself clear.
Oh yeah, I'm into this, baby. Yeah. You're here, Stinger.
Wow.
Saying we should be safe by now. Safe by now? Why?
Well, it seems like your highness has been stressed out.
No, said too, huh? It's a kind of ship that I never even noticed before. For years, huh?
Cool.
But how? You know what they say, I'm a man of science, and you never underestimate with me. And what are we going to do then?
Oh, we'll be in another plan. Another plan? What's that?
I'll tell you.
Mac, wait.
Mac, sir, can you tell me how did you get Lightning?
Well, I took Lightning everywhere. I take Lightning to the gas station.
Oh, fill up more gas?
Right. And I have to fill up with diesel. And when I took you to Bollywood, it was only a dream.
Wait, who had that dream? Was it Mac or Lightning? Actually, it was me.
My mind is blown.
Now I have a degree, and what should I do?
And since you know, in a first grade, I entered a science fair with a modified station wagon. Just as I was about to demonstrate my invention to the judges, the station wagon started to move, and it had disappeared since. Yeah, and what happened?
I decided to quit science fair.
Now, I'm gonna fill up some diesel. You boys be good, okay? We understood, Mac.
I can't believe you, Mac. This is the second time you had to fill up with diesel. What is wrong with you?
Look, I need to fill up with diesel because...
You are so darn lazy.
This is outrageous. Your guy's gonna have to fire me unless you get out soon.
But Sally, please.
I'm gonna have to get out. I'm going home. No.
Okay, quit.
Don't know about that, bozo. Hey, guys, what you doing?
Oh, we're just there. And young Noah's got an interesting fact.
Who was that?
He entered a science fair back in first grade. Yeah, it was a fail.
So what happened to the station wagon? Did it even move?
It did move, and it disappeared.
Oh, no.
So, we gotta find the old invention somewhere. I'm sure we'll find and wait for Mac.
All right, you people, I'm here. It is not till we get to
Mac. What? I've got an interesting fact for you. What? Noah entered a science fair back in first grade, and the station wagon kind of disappeared.
Station wagon? The station wagon's missing, right? Okay, I'll take you there.
Wow, I can't believe we're all here.
Sheriff, Lizzie, Red, Sarge, Fillmore, Luigi, Guido, Ramon, ugh.
Young Noah entered a science fair back in first grade. It was his first station wagon. And it disappeared.
I built a detector.
Great.
It's not till we hit the station wagon. Here we go!
This isn't usually long. Hey, look, there's the old station wagon. And who is there behind all this? Wait, what's going on? Why is our trailer shaking? Don't know, boss.
Don't panic, guys. We mustn't panic. Oh my god, God help us.
Lightning, are you sure this is safe?
I don't know, Mater. I hated cleaning that thing anyway. I'm gonna have to get out now. But Lightning, evacuate.
Let's go, all of you.
And invest the station wagon.
Wow, this place looks so good. So abandoned.
What was that, you might ask?
Well, I'm sorry.
Way too cool.
Hey, look. There's my old project.
That's it.
I know what I'm gonna do today.
Yeah, me either.
We are going to save your...
How long has your station wagon been?
Well, I don't remember very much. Maybe we have.
You know, back then...
I was training for my next race. The same year you were in first grade. The station wagon rolled in and... And I thought to myself, home! Wow! Station wagon? Oh no. This has got to be the problem. But I don't know very much on where the station wagon has disappeared. We're here somewhere. Look! Between you and me, we are close to that station wagon, though. Okay, what else? You've got to get to that station wagon before everyone gets... Wow. All of a sudden, it started shaking. And everyone would seem to evacuate. Why would we? Well, there is some sort of problem right there.
Guys, I detected which means Chick Hicks must have been the one.
So it was Chick who was making some remote control stuff. Hey everyone, want to hear a joke?
Sure.
Why do trains cross the road?
I don't know.
Because it's a railroad crossing. Okay, I give up.
I get it. Unpopular.
That wasn't great.
The irony is not lost on me. This better wear off before the next 2 years.
I got another unpopular joke. Where do dictators go to school?
I don't know, man.
Dictator class.
Okay, I get it. The irony is not lost on me. More like unpopular joke telling. Which we don't seem to get.
Okay, I give up. What's the funniest one?
How about one? Why can't drivers take the test?
What's the unpopular answer? 'Cause there's too many cheaters. Get it. There's nothing right.
So you've got to get to that station wagon fast.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Hey, what's going on?
No!
Ow!
Help me.
Well, good thing he has blackwall tires. Great. But who was someone that controls my station wagon? My first invention. Yet. What are we doing? It's almost dark. We have to find that station wagon now. But that seems to be a problem.
And what better problem is that?
I don't know, Lightning. Guess you'll have to see. Oh, I get it. My station wagon has been through this all day. And everywhere. You know. In the third grade, I tried the science fair again with a Big Shoe 3000. Just as I was about to demonstrate, Chick Hicks, that cheater, had spied on me for most of it. And the foot started moving, and Chick Hicks didn't spy on it. And will you guess that would be? That would be a success. So, did your foot do anything? Yes. Yes, it has. Great. Had you quit yet? Well, starting with sixth grade, I had enough of science. And I decided to wait. You're still in sixth grade to this day? Of course, Lightning. Of course I have. But we gotta rescue my first invention. The judges will be disappointed in me. Don't worry, Noah. We'll have this all fixed. Man, imagine that size of that station wagon there. It looks fairly cool. It looks like it's been out in the sun for too long. Out in the sun?
What do you mean, out in the sun? Because of the color it is now.
Man, it takes a long time to do so. Yeah, imagine if I was sitting in a desert and it would take a long time for me to age. Lightning, you pesky lunatic. This is not how it's rightful. And this is where it has all began. Hi, Lightning. Chick, you again? What'd you do to Noah's station wagon? I turned it to a remote control car. But I was talking about the other station wagon. What? No, you didn't. Didn't I even see that already?
2003. Hey,
yes, what? I, actually modified the car to, make it remote control. But I was talking about the other car. How could you meant the station wagon that someone invented?
See, what was I talking about?
You weren't talking about anything. Now get in the loo. But this isn't a loo, this is your kind of remote control invention. Todd, just...
If you won't let me see what's going on, then I'll downsize your pride.
What? The judges will not be happy. Say, why don't we park the station wagon somewhere? Oh yeah, that would be a great idea.
Can you tell us about the station wagon?
Yeah, it looks like.
Hey, where's Todd?
Yeah, he was supposed to be here. I know, you guys were evacuating and... That reminds me, where's Todd? And give us what is a better way to downsize your pride. Hey, it wasn't my fault, it was. Of course it was. You fired your three teammates,
and Captain Patch has died, and now what?
I haven't even done anything.
Well, I've seen far enough today. Wait, what? I will push you off a cliff. No.
No! No! No!
Can somebody stop Todd before we get into trouble?
No! No! Yeah, it works for me.
Wow. Now tell us who you pushed besides me. You can't make me talk. Again, tell us who you pushed besides us.
Okay. I'll explain. Besides you, I, pushed Lee Refkins, Winford Bradford Rutherford, and anyone. Great, now I can release you from a cliff.
You nearly saved me. You saved my life!
Hi. Thank you.
You know, you could have been awesome, man. Chick, I admire your enthusiasm there, but how could you wreck into us?
Oh, that wasn't.
Wait, no, please. I'm innocent, I swear. I have to get my lawyer now.
Thanks for letting me stay the night, Lightning. No problem at all. But hey,
I guess you can get a little grip on yourself.
Oh, that's the feel.
I remember seeing you on TV near the end of the 2005 season. Wow, that was great. Really? How was it? Was it great?
Near the end of 2005.
I am not coming behind you again, old man.
What are you doing, kid? I think the king should finish his last race.
You just gave up the Piston Cup. You know that?
This grumpy old race car I know once told me something. It's just an empty cup.
Whoa!
Hey, what? What's going on? Yeah, I remembered that day. Well, anyway.
Lightning, I do come to say I love you.
How honest, Sally. But me and young Noah would like some private business here.
Oh, okay.
So, young Noah, how did you even know? Lightning, just like I told you, I'm a man of science. And from the last parts, I even told you. Anyway, Lightning, do you even need me? But no one even knows me. But are you kidding?
I don't need to tell you what you need to know. You're the one with Sal. You're already the Cho. You look like you're fine, but you are a crime.
Well, I say I'm great. But you are so good. Lightning, I admire your stuff and your abilities. So I say, what do you know? And I say, what you doing? So, what's your problem? And would you just look at yourself?
Yeah, well, look at me.
I am a man of science.
A man of science.
Should I take that as a yes?
Ugh, man, Lightning. I'm glad I can stay tonight.
Good night!
Well, I'll see you then, young Noah.
Anyways, it was all just a day.
And we'll watch!
Young Noah.
Huh?
Lightning, what are you trying to do?
Well, I've got a fair announcement.
Well, what's that fair announcement?
We're going back to where it all happened.
To where it all happened? Then where's Chick Hicks then?
He kidnapped Todd Marcus. So we're on a mission to find him at last.
Let's go tell the other drivers and inform them.
Oh, remember that part, Lightning? You were trying to win anyhow. But you've been fantasizing since the beginning of the race.
Huh?
I have heard that all happened, and when are you going to bring this station wagon back? Oh, sometime I can. I don't want the judges to get upset with me. Well, young Noah, there's only one thing we can do. Save Todd Marcus.
What? Did you do this? How did you...
Don't let them see me.
You mean don't let them see us?
Yes, that's what I'm trying to do.
Dude, did you just kidnap me or anything?
Why, sure, I did.
What is going on? Yes, I did. No, I mean, what is that?
Ow.
Oof. And stay there. I don't know how long I've been here.
Okay, change of plan. What do we need to do? Get Candace, Stinger, El Machismo. Wait, they're here. Candace, Stinger, El Machismo, what do you guys have to do? Oh, we're just sitting there. Isn't that great, just sitting there? You know what, young Noah? I think you should be ashamed. Yes, right. Wait, where are you going? Getting somewhere.
Alright, team, band together.
Whatever for?
We gotta save young Noah at last.
He's already there.
No need for worries, let's just go.
Leave that station wagon in the trailer?
Yes.
Just do it already, Flo. Okay.
Well, it's like this Trojan horse from history class.
Back in your box.
This is where Chick Hicks is at.
Quick, get in. Okay, you, young Noah, after me. Well, that worked. Come on, let's do another.
We have made it.
All right, we're here. What do we do? Something. Well, Noah, you gotta make something. Otherwise, it's not gonna fully work. Hey, no way for us. Well, it's about time. About time for what? To save Todd Marcus once. All right. Activation, bust through the door? Hold on, will that hardly work? Trust me. Here I go! Lightning, please! In no way could I even escape.
Yeah, that's right.
Young Noah! I thought I told you to get lost! You built a remote control to ruin my first invention. Ugh.
Now tell us what you did.
Anything. Anything wouldn't cut it, Chick.
Wait. I will push you off the cliff. Ah! Hold on, chick. Why would you want to do this?
Just because I've been wanting to win the Piston Cup once and for all.
Noah, bail Todd Marcus out.
Okay, got it, sir.
Got him?
Got him.
Okay, now, chick, why have this even happened? And what happened to Strip there?
He kind of dismantled while I'm...
No, wait, I have.
Okay, chick. Time isn't easy.
Oh! Hey, where was I going? I wasn't warning you.
You've taken too far, and now you have.
I kind of didn't want to take the test, so it's up to you.
You haven't kind of tested for the gas? How disappointing is that?
There are the gates.
Gates to where?
Yo, you mind.
I mind?
Now, would you like to, help us bail Lightning out?
Well, I thought you said... Oh.
He and Chick is right there. So, what do you want to do next?
You know what? Let's try to break him out.
Leave Chick imprisoned, okay?
Got it.
We're here, Lightning!
Good. You guys are here, and this is what you would see.
Yeah, that's me.
Not you, Mater. This is going to be great. I always liked you, young Noah. Thanks, Jeff. And how?
And now we're gonna have to bail out.
Quick, Lightning. And what would you do? Anything nearly good? Yes, that's right. And what are you fighting for? Anyone. You can literally do anything. We can do a breakout. Yes, we did it, gang. And now we're all going to this. And we're going to return home at last. This is it. We reached the final hole. And Chick's here too.
Now come on, man. We better hurry. Yet.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Out, out, out. In the wild fast.
Why are you not going, Lightning, Mac, and Noah?
Chick is behind all this.
I'm right here. And we gotta take them down. Mater.
Anyone wanna join?
Alright, you can count me in.
Yeah, it works for me.
It's alright. Everyone,
I am going to protect this universe and save it once and for all.
That's right, young Noah.
Sure.
There's no way you can save your friends. Okay, we gotta get Chick fast. Now's the perfect idea. Oh, the fuck. This time, we're gonna make sure he's staying there. Sally, move.
Whoa.
I'll bust him now.
Yeah, it works for me.
Okay. What do we do?
Now, what can I say?
We're here. Now we're gonna see what's next.
Deliver the spiral fast! No!
Hey, excuse me, why am I supposed to be here? No!
No, Lightning, you go!
Okay.
Hell! No! I've left myself behind.
Me either! Stop!
Oh dear. Oh. This won't be over yet. I will destroy you. And I won't stop. I'll never, never, never do it. And I will never stop.
Chick, you played too much games on your. It's time you pick on someone your own size.
What?
Now tell us who you hit besides me.
Well, okay, besides you, I hit Winfred Bradford Rutherford. And the rest is history. Sorry, I can't even talk to you today.
Any last words, Chick?
No.
Okay.
I'm alive. Yay. Wow. Are you okay, buddy?
Oh. Ugh. At least I've been giving self-injuries.
Hey, what's Jig doing up here?
Right. We gotta go stay in this mountain, or... It's my other invention! How's that even possible? Don't worry, this invention is cool. Cooler than my other one. Because I had enough science. Oh... Good job, buddy.
Lasso!
Oh!
Grab him, foot. No! Yes, we defeated them.
Well done, young Noah. Now it's time we end the show. Yeah.
I used to feel alone, just me against the raging tide. But I guess I should have known that you were always on my side.